Zid here, and I'll show you how to beat the Sahirow Shrine. In this shrine, you need to dodge the laser like a spy in the movie. In the first part and second part, you just have to dodge the laser. Next is use a sand and crawl to get the boxes. I thought the boxes needed to bring to the other side, but when I died, I just decided to continue running until the end. Please subscribe for more Tears of the Kingdom content. Thanks for watching. Zed out.